I'll do you a favor.
Highland is moving closer to war day by day. No one will listen to me, no matter what I do.
Because you've been digging a hole, girl. You're stubborn as a mule, but even so.
I won't give up. The strength of a knight exists to protect, and their kindness serves the people.
You never change.
Saray, how are the ruins in Lake Haven Heights?
Well, you know, I did obtain the spiritual powers.
Wonderful. Though it's a shame. You just missed meeting my master.
Alicia, I needed to tell you about...
Maltran taught me the way of the spear at a young age. When I train with my master, I feel so invigorated. I don't enjoy all the scratches I get, but it's only because I lack experience.
What kind of person is she?
Well, she's kind of like... like a mother to me. But she doesn't like me saying that, says she's too young. But she taught me martial arts and the way of the knighthood when my mother died. I was only 7. I owe her much.
Alicia.
Though, I fear I rely on her a bit too much.
That's not true.
I'll try to convince the Chancellors. I do everything I can.
Are you sure you don't want to tell Alicia the truth about me?
Well, at least you have a sparkling personality.
You really are a pillar of support for her, you know?
That's it? You decided not to tell her just because of that? You're weak, as both a knight and a shepherd.
She's of no use to you now, right? Why don't you just leave her alone?
I'm interested, that's all. Of what will become of the foolish princess, who would needlessly turn herself into a martyr for her country.
I know Alicia will see it through.
Do you really think so?
I...
You really don't, do you? After all, you don't even think she has the strength to withstand the truth about me.
Shut up! As long as we take care of it before she knows, everything will be just fine.
No need to rush. The tables will turn soon enough. All is according to his plan.
Are we not able to tell Alicia the truth about Maltran? Because we can't actually believe in Alicia, even when we really want to?
She's just trying to provoke you.
Yeah. Let's keep it a secret.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I agree. It appears harming Alicia is not part of her grand plan anyways.
Then I have no objections.
Rose, you agree too, right?
You sure told her off.
Saray looked like he was done with her, so I just took it from there after she started talking smack.
To be honest, I'm scared to tell Alicia the truth about her master.
Alicia really trusts Maltran.
Do whatever you want. But if you do face off with her, don't hold back, otherwise you'll die.
Yeah, I know.
Don't get so serious. It'll be fine. Come on, stay psyched up.
Right.
I guess something like this is right.
Is that a monolith? Like its weapon. Dang! About as long as you, I guess.
You don't sound too sure. Did you just...
What's that?
Her main attack involves extending her nails.
The front should defend and attack when it can. Its arcs are powerful as well.
Alright!
Wonderful!
That's a wrap.
never do it, Rose. Swing your sword around and win.
Remember, this place was in the Celestial Records.
Huh? How on Earth?
Crazy how big rocks can get.
No, it's not that.
Okay, sheesh. Crazy how big boulders get. That better?
I think Saray's more hung up on how the crazy big rock got into these ruins.
Yeah, it clearly dwarfs the entranceway. And that doesn't even address the issue of why it was even placed here.
Maybe even hundreds of years ago. There were still folks like you who got a kick out of weird objects.
Well, who says they hold it in here? Maybe the ruins were built around the rock and not vice versa.
That's it! This has to be a shrine to the rock itself!
It's possible this rock was even a vessel.
You can't fathom the true meaning of legends until you've seen their history with your own eyes.
Oh, hey, like what you and Maven were talking about.
Yeah, but now I understand. Thanks, Rose.
Thanks for...
When conventional thinking is hitting a wall, sometimes it takes people whose brains are wild and untamed.
Pretty sure my brain's standard issue.
She has no idea. vicious boars become hellions like this.
Watch out! Its charge attack will bore you to death!
You'd been waiting to say that.
Tiger Blade!
Here it comes.
What is it, Edna?
It's my turn now, right? Oh, boy. I am so
Well, that was unexpected.
Oh, no. That must be the Minotauros.
That's right. And with him standing guard there, we're all in a real bind.
The Shepherd Pawan?
Lady Lila. You're as lovely as ever.
And you're as creepy as ever.
This seraph was also once a shepherd?
That's right. Depending on how you die, you can transcend your own race.
Strange world, sure. But we'll never get to the altar with that thing in the way.
Huh?
You're here for the shepherd's power, right? You're gonna take the trial, right? Right?
Well,
So she's not the shepherd, then?
Are you sure this creeper used to be a shepherd?
Grating though he may be, the Shepherd Pawan is renowned amongst all the Seraphim for having quelled over 10,000 Hellions.
Seriously? You mean this dirtbag?
Hey, mister. Edna's so lonely. She could use a big hug.
Well, aren't you a precious little thing? Your name is Edna?
Oh, please, mister. Edna's so cold.
Oh, but there's a trial, you see. We need to get to the altar and...
Useless.
Huh?
Is that all you can think about? The trial?
I mean, the shepherd is here for the trial and...
So you can't get to your altar with that oversized steak face in the way, and so you want me to do something about it.
Well, more precisely...
Wait!
Edna! It's too dangerous!
Scram. Get out of my face! Now we just walk to the altar?
Actually, the trial is to quell the Minotauros.
Huh?
But it ran off somewhere.
Turns out it was a scaredy bull.
I imagine it'll turn tail at the first sign of us now.
Right.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I'm sorry.
Well, fine. Whatever. You just go on ahead to the altar. We'll track down that bull hellion and quell it.
Okay.
All right. Let's get this show on the road.
Edna, you're actually disappointed, aren't you?
Let's get this show on the road.
What was that? It sounded like kids crying.
said it was people that had been bullied or tortured. Could it have been children?
I'm afraid it isn't unthinkable.
Don't worry, I'm gonna save you!
Right. Liberation from malevolence
will save these children.
You feel it?
Did we truly save him?
I pray that we did.
Sorry for scaring you. Goodbye. Rest in peace.
Edna. Wait, did the spirits of the children turn to seraphim?
Dunno.
Let's move on to the altar. Pawan is waiting for us.
Yeah.
Roger.
Ignorance is unforgivable. I finally understand.
Oh, Edna.
Even if it's a pain, I'll never take the easy way out again. Though it totally is a pain.
That's the Edna I know.
There should be a vista point nearby.
Don't be fooled by their look. They're powerful spellcasters.
Trust me, I know the small ones are the most trouble.
Sweet dreams!
there, I'll do you a favor.
Shall we go?
Awake, Shredder!
Freezing strike!
Air pressure! Water!
away! I got you! Everyone okay?
Looks like everything went well.
Yeah, though I felt sad for the Hellion.
I'll be honest, when Edna walked up to scare it off, I wasn't sure what would happen.
Looks like she learned her lesson.
Yes, bad Edna.
Quite a motley crew you and your friends are.
So, does this mean that we've cleared the trial?
Yes, it does. Shepard, Edna,
Step forth to give a prayer unto the altar.
Saray, none of his perviness rubbed off on you, did it?
Huh? Can that even happen?
Can it?
Sorry.
How's it feel?
I do feel stronger.
Are you off then?
Yeah. Thanks for everything, Pawan.
There is a cause and a reason behind all things. Do not force the answers. Know that the journey of the Shepherd begins by understanding the basis for the emotions that swirl around this world.
I will. Thank you.
Finally, legit advice!
Ta-da!
Moron. But still, thanks.
See you later.
Right.
So the last spiritual power is wind, right? Yeah, cute.
It's not cute. Your stupid wind stirs up my allergies.